What are the best programming apps for iPhone? I want to start creating apps for the iPhone.
First, start by reading the Apple developer site, so you don't create an app and it doesn't meet the standards to be entered into the App Store.
I already have.
Then you want to download Xcode from the Apple site.
The next part is getting an app to help me develop apps.
ScriptKit is a drag-and-drop programming interface. You don't even have to know programming to make an app with it.
I would get laughed at if I told people I made my apps without any coding.
Then Hopscotch for creating games and animations without any coding probably isn't the best idea. Pythonista is a really good app for learning Python.
Just tell me the best programming apps for iPhone.
You could try Codea. It lets you export work to Xcode.
I've heard of that for iPad.
You can get Codea on the iPhone to make simple interactive graphics, or install Codea on an iPad or Mac and do serious editing to make an app.
It only gets points for its syntax highlighter and auto-completing code editor.
Store it and Database Viewer Plus are great for setting up and managing databases, even setting up queries and forms.
That's not the type of app most people would pay for.
Xamarin Studios is one of the top Apple app development platforms. You can publish an app for both smartphones and the Apple Watch with it.
And you can use it to create apps for Android, but it is also way more than I'm able to handle right now.
So work with JavaScript anywhere.
JavaScript is already used everywhere, since it is a de facto standard with HTML5.
JavaScript everywhere lets you execute JavaScript and HTML code via an iOS, and run projects on the iPhone.
There are other tools I can use to create web-based code that runs through anyone's browser.
Textastic is a decent text editor for editing code, and you can run it on an iPhone.
I could use Notepad++ and Ultra Edit for the same thing.
You can give Codea a try. You code on the iPhone, save code into your Dropbox and use almost any language including Lisp and Forth.
Getting a working app on the App Store is points enough with my friends, without having to say I used an exotic language like Lisp to create it.